Guitar, and today's tutorial is Joe More and More. And before we get started, go ahead and give me a like, a comment, a subscribe, a share. Let me know in the comments what content you'd like to see on this channel. If you have a request, go ahead and ask me in the comments. I do take requests here. Also, be sure to check out my Patreon, where I will be posting exclusive tutorials and lessons that will only be on the Patreon. Also, some videos here have been blocked on YouTube. You can go and find those videos on Patreon. They're not going anywhere. It helps me to be able to make more and more of these videos. So let's go ahead and get right into the lesson. The chords that you are going to need are A flat major 7, F minor 7, G minor 7, and C minor 7. So first, how we make our A flat major 7. We're going to take our first finger, we're going to put that on the 6th string on the 4th fret. Then we're going to take our third finger, we're going to put that on the 4th string on the 5th fret. We're going to take our pinky, we're going to put that on the 3rd string on the 5th fret. And we're going to take out, or we're going to take our second finger and we're going to put that on the 2nd string on the 4th fret. You're going to strum from the 6th string to the 2nd string. If you're worried about the 5th string ringing out, the skin from your first finger is going to help to keep that 5th string from ringing out, because you don't want that ringing out. So you're going to strum from the 6th string to the 2nd string. And if it sounds like that, you're playing it correctly. Next we have F minor 7. You're going to take your 2nd finger, you're going to put that on the 6th string on the 1st fret. Your 3rd finger is going to go and bar the 4th string, 3rd string, sorry, 4th string, 3rd string, and 2nd string. You're going to strum from the 6th string to the 2nd string. Also, when you're playing this chord, the skin from your 2nd finger is going to help the 5th string to stay muted so it's not ringing out. We're going to move this shape up a whole step. That's G minor 7. So you're going to put your 2nd finger on the 6th string on the 3rd fret. And your 3rd finger is going to bar the 4th, 3rd, and 2nd strings on the 3rd fret. Strum from the 6th string to the 2nd string. Once again, your 2nd finger is keeping that 5th string from ringing out. Next we have our C minor 7. So you're going to take your 1st finger, you're going to bar from the 5th string to the 1st string on the 3rd fret. Your 2nd finger is going to the 2nd string on the 3rd fret. And your 3rd finger is going to the 4th string on the 5th fret. You're going to strum from the 5th string to the 1st string. You do not strum the 6th string, so just strum from the 5th string to the 1st string. And if it sounds like that, you are playing it correctly. So now we are going to play, we're going to learn how to play these chords with the strumming, you know, the strumming pattern. So we're going to learn the strumming pattern for these chords. So you have A flat major 7. So you're just going to give that one strum. And then go to F minor 7 and give that one strum. But the way you're going to do it is, do the same thing with your G minor 7. So from F minor 7, we're going to go to G minor 7. Back to A flat major 7. The way you're going to play that is, so let's do that. Okay, so you already have, but then the second time is going to be, and from G minor 7, you're going to go to C minor 7. So A flat major 7, F minor 7, G minor 7, A flat major 7, then G minor 7, C minor 7. Let's do that. And now we're going to play the chords in context. Nah, 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 baby. Nah, nah, nah. You got that look on your face. Nah, nah, nah. Like you wanna go all night. Nah, nah. And I like that. Ooh, ooh, nah, nah, nah. I just want you to know that I'm, nah, I ain't got no problem with that. Just as long as we go to next night also. Nah, nah. You know what I'm saying? Check it out.
For as long as you will.
Our tutorial for the day. I hope that you enjoyed this tutorial. If you did in fact enjoy this tutorial, please do not hesitate to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Go ahead and hit that notification bell. Thank you and have a great day.